He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father, did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ. Then lifted his face up to the sky, said, "I am coming home now, Father, to you. I'll read which hand his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave his soul to glory. A soldier who had used a sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "Truly, this was Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned to face his Christ and Lord. Days went by, again they came to move the stone, to bless the slain.